I can't take it anymore. I'm sick of living alone in this city. I'm sick of being poor. But I know a place where rent is free, where I don't pay for the groceries, I don't pay for the utilities. I'm moving back to my parents' house, 'cause they're lonely and I've got things I need to think about. And I've been feeling like I grew up too fast. Sometimes moving forward means first that you gotta move back. Get weird until we're arguing about my curfew, till I'm stealing their beer. But it's not long term, just a couple months or so. I'm only staying till the winter is over, then it's time to go. But I'm moving back they miss me, and I've got things I need to figure out. I've been feeling like I need a little time. And Mom was always saying that my bedroom would always be mine.
To my